Are you a mobile app developer getting ready to use Oracle Mobile Cloud Service to develop your first mobile app? With Oracle Mobile Cloud Service's mobile backend, you get features and platform APIs that can send push notifications to both iOS and Android mobile devices. Store application data in the cloud so it's protected and easy to get at. Cache locally stored REST resources to optimize application performance. Provide user login capabilities and test real users and roles. Gather usage data and generate analytics reports, and monitor health and troubleshoot problems. When you create a mobile backend, it uses authentication to provide access to the Oracle Mobile Cloud Service APIs. You can associate your mobile backend with one or more APIs for use with your mobile app. And you can create custom functionality described by the APIs and implemented with Node.js and JavaScript. Let's explore each feature in depth. Have you ever tried to implement push notifications in your mobile app? It can be a tough task. Mobile Cloud Services Notifications API has made this simple. We manage the complexity across the Apple and Google frameworks, so all you have to do is send the push and let us do the rest. To register the app, just choose the iOS or Android platform, upload your Apple certificate or Google key, and the notification service will handle the registration with the OS vendor. Add client code using our client SDK and you're ready to send. Where can you store application data? Oracle Mobile Cloud Service includes access to storage in the cloud for easy, secure access to your data. The Storage API optimizes data storage and retrieval. Cloud storage is secured by role-based access control to make sure the right user has access to the right data. You have a storage solution, but how do you synchronize data when the user goes offline? The Data Offline API manages the caching of locally stored REST resources, such as images and JSON payloads, with the Storage API and custom code. Mobile Cloud Service provides a client SDK, so custom API resources will be available by default. How do you manage users securely? The User Management API makes it easy for you to provide login capabilities for your mobile app users. The User Management interface lets you quickly configure and test real users and roles for your mobile apps. Once your app is out in the field, how can you keep tabs on how it's doing? Oracle Mobile Cloud Service automatically gathers usage data about your mobile app and displays it in the Analytics console. The Analytics API collects system event occurrences, such as number of users, API response time, and geographic locations. It also allows you to define your own custom events to track the specific patterns you want to see. You've coded a great app, but how can you debug it? The Diagnostics console provides many tools to help you troubleshoot problems. A change in color indicator light alerts you to the overall health of the mobile backend. It prominently displays the level of 400 and 500 errors, the API request count, and API response time. You can drill down to get more information about each API request, such as the request method, its parameters, and the elapsed time. And if that isn't enough, you can view the log messages, which are correlated with each API request, to get fine-grained information to pinpoint the root cause of any problem. Within minutes, you can set up a mobile backend with a rich set of platform APIs that you can use to quickly and easily develop and troubleshoot your apps. Oracle Mobile Cloud Service is the complete solution for enterprise mobile application development. You can find additional information in the Oracle Help Center, Oracle Learning Library, and at Oracle University. Thanks for watching.